At 10 o'clock, two escaped Lincoln County inmates have been found and are back in custody tonight. This happened just a few hours before 5 o'clock. These are the pictures from their capture. The Lincoln County Sheriff's Office said the two inmates escaped last night. Deputies say the pair were trying to make it back to their home counties. Police say they were in custody on drug-related charges.